Two nights ago, the president said, we haven't seen a budget yet out of Republicans. Well, it's just not true because here it is, Mr. President. Today we're introducing a detailed road to recovery plan, and in our plan, curb spending creates jobs and cuts taxes while controlling the debt. And while the president's budget is anti-stimulus, we believe that our budget plan will strengthen the economy and restore fiscal sanity here in Washington.